Prosecutors are seeking a 580-year prison sentence for a man who sexually abused six children, including two kidnapped Amish girls in northern New York. 40-year-old Stephen Howells and 26-year-old Nicole Vasey, 26 years old, admitted in May that they sexually exploited the children. The abuse ended after the couple was arrested for briefly kidnapping two young Amish girls at a farm in August. They will be sentenced December 17th in federal court.